Hi, I'm Celine, technical writer with Smart Technologies, working on Smart Learning Suite Online. And today I'd like to show you one of the newest features we've added. So I've got this lesson on fractions in my lesson library. I'm going to go ahead and open it up here. And what I'd like to show you is that we've added the ability for teachers to control the pacing of the lesson. So if you open up your class panel here, you'll see a list of students that are connected to the class. And right above that list is the new lesson pacing tool. Teacher pacing is on by default. And what that means is that I'm in control of the pace of the lesson. As I turn pages, so we'll move on from the objectives that I have here to the second page where I've put a video that I want to play for the whole class, students on their devices are pulled into whatever I'm doing. So they're pulled onto this next page here. I could play the video from the front of the class and they would see that on their devices. Then we'll move on to this page where I'd like to do a little bit of instruction. I still want their focus on the front of the class here. I want them to understand the concepts I'm explaining. I might draw on the page or write something. I could even call students up to the board if I want them to participate here, but everyone's attention is at the front of the class because teacher pacing is on. Then we'll move on to the next page, which is actually an activity. So while I'm on this page, students can start playing this activity on their devices. But I'd like to open up the page sorter here and show you what I've got planned for the next couple minutes in the lesson. So there's a number of activities in a row. There's a few handouts and then some games, a sorting exercise, a matching game that students can engage with to start practicing the concepts I've taught. Now, if I'd like students to be able to start working through these activities at their own pace and not have to wait for each person to complete the activity that they're working on, I can turn on student pacing. So now students can turn pages independently and engage with new activities. I can also demonstrate things and teach from the front of the class, but things are a bit more free. Students have the flexibility to do what they want on their own devices. So that's really useful if you're in a portion of your class where you'd like students to practice and engage and engage with the lesson directly and be in control of that experience. Then towards the end of the lesson, I'm ready, everyone's had some chance to practice, I'm ready to recap now. I'll turn teacher pacing back on. And that, you'll notice what it does is it brings all the students to the page that I'm on now. I'm now again in control of what page they see on their devices because teacher pacing is on. And we'll even move on to the last page here where I've put an assessment. Students can participate on their device when I start it, and then when we're finished, we can all review the results together. So check that out. Next time you're in Smart Learning Suite Online, have a look, try this tool out. Yeah, that's our latest feature. Thank you for watching. And if you'd like to see more updates like this, subscribe to our Smart Support channel and keep an eye on this playlist for future updates.